Hello guys, and welcome to my YouTube channel again. This is Grace from Liberia. For today's tutorial, I will be doing a wig, and this is one of my old wig, so I just decided to put it on a cap. So now I'm doing the closure. The closure is 4x4, attaching the closure to the wig cap. So guys, don't forget to hit the subscribe button, subscribe, comment, and like. Tell me how you feel about this video. Thanks for watching. Bye.